can open it up. As soon as you do, the fire extends to everywhere. Let's see where it goes. And fires always burn up. Okay? So grab the fire extinguisher, see if you burn out.
Go ahead. I don't know where to start. Okay. It's everywhere.
Start at the base of the fire, work your way up. I won't be too bad.
So, yeah, I don't think I would even want to open that again.
I don't think you would.
So, where do you even start?
What's the base of the fire?
It's not open.
No.
So,
step back. See, you want to get too closer. Base of the fire right there. Try that trash can.
All right.
Front leading edge of the trash can. Now go up here.
Oh, wow.
Keep going. Go up here. Okay, then take a look at it now.
Well,
there we go. Can't do much about this one right now, but you can if you were to. It's already getting wet. Put it out here.
Do I need to put the pin back in it to get it going?
No.
Reset on.
Yeah, just quit. Okay. So what happens is if you turn the fuel source off, then this one in here is going to get it.
Okay.
So what you did is you went from front to back,
bottom,
front to back, and went all the way up.